So we reached the end of the shallow part. Well, look at how far out we are. Whoa. Oh. Oh my god. Hey, Mr. Krabs. What a chill crab.
Mom, catch.
And pet. There you go. You're free. Oh, he started moving. I flicked him in the butt and he sprinted away. Oh my god. Oh, there he goes. He's stuck. Looks like there's a shadow coming past. Because the sun is about to be covered by a cloud in 3, 2, 1. And I'm by myself. Mom's back there, Edward's back there. Way over there. Right there. Finally caught up to Francis. Hermit crabs.
We're having a papa.
I'm sorry. And my sister's going snorkeling. Boom. So I put this shell on the table and look what was inside it. Little crab. I took him away from his home.
Can you go like snorkeling like forever?
Yeah.
She won't run out of oxygen?
No, she won't.
Like a tube?
Yeah, you breathe through your mouth only.
Oh, okay. So she can still get oxygen?
Yeah. Today's island kakai. Cucumber and cabbage, rice, onions and chicken, and papaya.
Cucumber.
Cucumber.
So it's about 2:30 right now. Three different levels of coral reef. They're all submerged underwater now.
All completely submerged.
And the tide is rising. That's the path we took to get here, and it's completely underwater now. Guys, it's Alex on the mic. It's my first time, I'll try to do it right. To ensure my verse it's in cursive. They say it boosts creativity. Serpents on my head typically fund my individuality. They hang in low tides, but they're not shy. We all have curves in our lives. Mine just radiate, straighten out in time. My eyes are fading as my paper bleeds. Black ink, I think I'm fulfilling my dream. Give me a ring, I need to blow off some steam. Scratch that, all I need is my family. On the beach doing family things, walk around the block, meet Edward in 7 block. What a shock. Beachside soft sand, it's a perfect plan. Read a book in a hammock, pleasure on the eyes, there's so much good vibes. I'm so happy to be alive. Sisters out every day, literally making the world a better place. Region deserves trophy awards displayed in a case, mounted on a rug so we can all be more greats. All in all, this was a great Saturday, beachside. Thank you to Jizzy and Jay. I just wanted to call it. Please don't let me ruin your day. Thanks for letting me say what I had to say. Now I gotta get to class before I'm late. Whew!